And there will be a person that's sorry. And because they want the church to be big, they want to look like they are blessed, but they are not. They are using intricacy and they are using manipulations and they are using all forms of things. Some are using all kinds of spirits and they've employed deities and they are into all kinds of enchantment and divination. Does God consider such a pastor a blessed pastor? You should be happy that God is looking at your pastor and say, even though you don't have the crowd, but you are a blessed pastor. You are the one I'm standing with. You are the one originally my power is upon. I pray for somebody today. The Lord will look at you and consider you as a blessed child of God. Am I talking to somebody at all? Because baby, I'm going to call you. I'm going to call you. I'm going to call you. I'm going Onipa bi osom bosom bia. Odi Nyankopon ho fe, opese o chese Nyankopon ni tumi bia. So odi bua obi a, Nyankopon timi fa ogie mre obi a. Nyankopon timi fa bambo em obi a. Nipa bi a talisman edana sit, nipa bi a o she kawa bi, ana o she ring bi won nine, o she anklet bi. Asade na ya bambo de fi bosom bi ho a, e woni pa na sit dem no. That person cannot be your friend. Cuz nipa no odi Nyankopon ho fe. Odi Nyankopon ho fe. Am I talking to somebody at all? God is not powerful enough to deliver us and to rescue us and to save us. I want you to understand that the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous runneth unto it and they are saved. I want you to understand that he that dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. We shall say of the Lord, he is our refuge and our fortress, the God in whom we shall put our trust. 1,000 will fall on your side, 10,000 on the right hand side. They will not come near you. With your eyes will you behold the reward of the wicked. I prophesy, you will not be afraid of the arrows that fly by day, not the pestilence that walketh in noonday, not the terrors that comes by night. I see the Lord as your shield. I see the Lord as your covering. I see the Lord as your pavilion. Am I talking to somebody at all? Somebody shout, I hear.